What's up everybody? In this video, I ride through the entirety of Hylan Boulevard on Staten Island. It's about 14 miles long and it took me about an hour to ride across on my e-scooter. It runs from the North Shore neighborhood of Rosebank next to the Alice Austin House, finally ending in the neighborhood of Tottenville on the South Shore next to Conference House Park. It was previously known as Southfield Boulevard on the southern section, and the northern segment was known as Pennsylvania Avenue, but it was renamed in 1923 after New York City Mayor John F. Hylan. Hope you enjoy the video.
Crossing the waters, breaking all the limits that I'm I'm running the corners, waiting for the wave, take me across all the borders. Riding like the wind, going down without warning. Just ain't enough for me. All the stuff that we've done has been hasted. So many times, my trust has been tainted. Lying up excuses, it's all overrated. It leaves me with a bad taste in my mouth. What are you waiting for? Get up and get it done. What are you waiting for? The journey's just begun. Unbreakable. Crossing the waters, breaking all the limits, that I'm pushing it harder. Striking every match, light it up where it's dark. Now just ain't enough for me.
So this is the end of Hylan Boulevard at Conference House Park. Hope you enjoy the video. Stay tuned because I ride my scooter all the way to the pavilion.
See that? See the bucket doesn't have the self-leveler? See the bucket?